Herodotus.
Herodotus was born in Calicarnassus.
Born in 484 and died in 425 BCE, also known as the Classical Period.
Without his work, we would not know what happened about the Classical Period and its history.
His profession was a historian.
He was the first historian. People of Greece called him the father of history.
His famous work was written about the Persian War, and he lived through the war.